In the Nismo right now. I'm already like getting goosebumps because I'm so excited he's letting me drive it. I just drove it to put gas in it for him since he has to drive the other car. So I'm gonna fill it up, wait for him to get here. Very happy for him, very excited. Glad he was patient, and he'll see why it was worth being patient.